2 degrees Celsius above the 1750 baseline was never a reasonable target of any kind. That's higher than the global average temperature of the planet ever experienced by Homo sapiens in the past. This according to a paper by James Hansen and colleagues published in 2017, indicating at that time we were at the highest global average temperature experienced by Homo sapiens. At that time, we were at about 1 3/4 above the 1750 baseline. As I indicated in a previous video, we have now crossed the 2 degrees Celsius mark above the 1750 baseline. And we are now experiencing what I'll call the trifecta of overheating. We have, within the last week, and within the last month, and within the last year, Earth has experienced the highest atmospheric carbon dioxide ever measured. According to records at Mauna Loa on April 17th, 2020, we were at more than 416 parts per million carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. That's about a 3 parts per million increase in the previous year, same date, previous year. That's a tremendously large increase, and we keep observing these tremendous increases in atmospheric CO2 concentration from 1 year to the next. And now we're hashtag winning. We're at the highest CO2 in the atmosphere ever experienced for the date. In addition, the maximum atmospheric methane, CH4, ever observed was recorded by NOAA in 2019, 1,875 parts per billion atmospheric methane, that's CH4, versus 1,866 in 2019 for the yearly average. This is reported in mid-April in Scientific American and several sources since then. And finally, in addition to carbon dioxide in the atmosphere and methane in the atmosphere, CO2 and CH4, we are also, I believe, experiencing the overheating resulting from a diminution in the aerosol masking effect. As I've indicated many times on this platform, as the aerosols fall out of the atmosphere, which occurs in a very rapid period of time, the global average temperature increases. Consider, for example, temperatures exceeded 5 degrees Celsius above average relative to the, get this, the new baseline, the ever-shifting baseline, relative to the 1951 to 1980 baseline, therefore ignoring the first 200 years of the Industrial Revolution. Temperatures exceeded 5 degrees Celsius above that mark across a massive area of Eurasia during the first 3 months of 2020. This according to the Goddard Institute for Space Studies, an arm of NOAA, and reported where I saw it first was on Twitter in the feed of Zach Labbe at Stanford. So it's pretty clear then that we're experiencing the trifecta of overheating. Too much carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, a record every single week, every single month, relative to that same date in past years. A record amount of CH4 or methane in the atmosphere, and to tack on insult to injury, an apparent reduction in industrial activity leading to loss of the aerosol masking effect, which is causing rapid heating initially in China, associated with the reduction in industrial activity due to the coronavirus, and also in India, and now throughout a massive region in Eurasia. At the edge of extinction, only love remains.